हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आकाश एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू अनबॉक्स एंड रिव्यू रिगार्डिंग द माइक्रोटेल GSM FCT डिवाइस. दिस इट इज़ यूज्ड फॉर यूजिंग सिम कार्ड एज अ लैंडलाइन डिवाइस. इट कम्स विद डिवाइस एंड एन इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल एंड पावर अडाप्टर with output of 9 volt and 0.6 amps and an additional cable for connecting your receiver. Anything else? This is the device for you. You have two landline connection points. You can connect to receivers 1 and 2. Here is the power point and here is the slot for inserting SIM card. Okay, let's start it. Here is the SIM card, so I am inserting it. It's turning on. It has a red indicator showing that it's turning power on. Detect SIM card detecting. Here is a blue indicator. It is detecting SIM card. A power indicator. Sorry, I inserted a SIM card in the wrong direction. Okay, SIM card is detected, so the indicator is solid blue. There is signal detecting. And it's solid blue, that means it is registered on the network. Okay, let's test it out. I have one Beetel receiver. I'm going to use it for testing. You can hear the beep. It doesn't sound a regular dial tone, it only sounds beep. Okay, let's try calling my phone number. Here is my phone. Let's call. Okay friends, let's try calling the number in the GSM device. Let's see how it works. Okay. You see, it works as a regular landline phone. You can easily receive and dial the number from it. It can be used in the offices and hospitals where there is a problem of telephone connections via landline, via regular BSNL, etc. Airtel. ओके बॉस, इफ यू लाइक माई वीडियो प्लीज लाइक माई वीडियो एंड इफ़ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी यू कैन पुट योर क्वेरी इन माई कमेंट सेक्शन एंड प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक्स.